This is not about going to the gym, spending 2 hours, 3 hours, all that garbage. No, this is the shortcut that you can do quickly at home to get it done and out the way so you can move on to focusing on cash. I would actually recommend most of you people start with 20 kilos. This is 30 kilos. So the first exercise is burpee, which I know you've heard of and I know you hate, with the bar. That's one. We're gonna do 25 of them, and as soon as we've done 25 of them and we're nice and tired, we're gonna do 25 tuck jumps. 25 jumps. The aim of these jumps, they don't look pretty. So your knees up high. So, one. And that's the first round of four. After 2 minutes rest, you have to go again. 25 more of these, 25 more tuck jumps. We're aiming to do 100 total of each. Four sets of 25. Then 2 minutes should be enough recovery time for you to be able to go ahead with the next set. If you're struggling, you need more time to rest or whatever, of course, you're just starting. You need to do with 20 kilos or 10 kilos, that's fine, you're just starting. Some of the problems you're gonna encounter are, some of you are gonna message me and say, when I try to do the burpee, it rolls all over the place. That's because you're not strong with your frame. You put your hands down on it, force it into the ground while you do the burpee. If you're lazy with it and you just kind of half hold it, it's gonna move around. Use your body weight and your strength to force it to the ground and get it done. They're not complicated exercises, but they are extremely difficult. Four sets of 25 of each one, 100 in total. Do that every single day. In fact, send me videos, email me videos of you completing these burpees with the same way I do. If you get that done, there's more and more modules to move on to. When I'm training for a fight, this is one of the exercises I do, but I also do three other exercises. However, I don't think they're actually necessary at this point. At this point, this is the most important thing you need to do for at least 2 to 3 months. For 2 to 3 months, you should be doing the burpees 100 every single day, or 6 days a week, with the tuck jumps included, every single morning. That's the basis of the fitness program. Right, so you've done your burpees. Now, your burpees are the most important exercise in this program. If you're only going to do one exercise, do the burpees. In fact, most of you people need to be doing only burpees for the first 2 months. They're the most important thing, I can't stress it enough. But let's say you've been doing your burpees, you've been doing them 6 days a week, 4 days a week, 5 days a week, 4 days minimum. You want to mix it up a little bit, a couple other exercises I do. However, I want to stress, burpees are the most important one. Now, if you're sitting here going, well, why burpees, Tate? Which muscle does my decimus maximus meet my fucking, shut up. None of that shit matters. You're not fucking bodybuilders. You're not science geeks. You're trying to have a good physique and you're trying to get paid. This allows you to have a good physique quickly. That burpee workout with the tuck jumps should take about 18 minutes. It's gonna take 30 minutes because you're gonna rest longer than 2 minutes because you're gonna be too tired, and that's fine. Get it done, 30 minutes done. You're gonna have a good physique after that exercise if you do it regularly. You don't need to know the names of muscles. You don't have to talk bullshit. So, if you wanna do another exercise, I stress again, burpees are the most important, but if you do wanna look at doing something else, there's another all body exercise I do. I have to do it lighter, and what I do is I move over my head 3 times. So one, two, three, and down. And again, 3 times, one, two, three. Notice how it finishes in a different position. Now it's in front of me as opposed to behind me. And down, all the way down. One, two, three, and down. You can see I've gone all the way down, not half down, all the way down. If you want to be strong and you're only looking for strength, you'll do reps of 1 to 4. You're looking at real heavy weight once or twice. If you're looking to be in good shape, you're looking to be fit and lean, you have to do lots and lots and lots of them. High rep.